get you something.
What's on the menu?
$30, eh? Tomato, just tea. Alright.
So, curious.
What the name? Lizzie. Yeah.
That the
Who
owner?
Is that?
Not for a long while, no. And it's none too sweet a story.
Oh, now I'm just flat interested.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's Bar. Girls were paid right, insured, even had decent security. Good spot, all in all.
Let me guess. It didn't last.
No. Tiger Claws took care of that. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls real bad ones. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off. Gang came back the next day. Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had to make a deal with them. Luckily, they kept their heads, organized quick. Big boss now is Susie.
Okay.
But the sign stayed, out of respect. Biz booms to this day.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
A big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture, truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite.
Ah, fair enough, Chief.
It's all right, Mateo. Sweet.
Okay. No, you pouring us drinks.
Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen.
You're right.
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So, what?
Nothing's wrong. Really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Alright, we gotta sit down and hang out with this lady. And then she's, you know, smoking a fat one while we wait.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No. Just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere. Not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
Fresh is a common term in cyberpunk lore for, like, fresh food because you don't get it anymore. But,
the room's occupied by
it's still pretty usable.
Yorinobu Arasaka. He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City.
Scream sheets are newspapers, but, you know.
Anyway, he's heir apparent.
Screamed
at
you through spam.
Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Well, and then she just smiles at you.
Got top dog like Yorinobu is bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got
that's,
rid of them a long time ago.
All right. Huh.
Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arasaka Intel. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arasaka security detail reported directly to his father.
I mean, to be fair, probably did.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them.
That's pretty good.
Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
Okay.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
All right, fine. He's being really rude, and I don't want to test the patience too much longer, so.
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits?
How much
jacking off to in those boxes?
At least double that.
No.
Damn the break.
It can be a very useful tool.
Oh, I'm insulting you.
Analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite, the glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. You mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
It's supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside.
Well, how do you think she got her ace in her sleeve?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Right.
Judy will help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox. Not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
The fucking guns.
There you are. here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy, best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Barf.
Impressive looking setup. Need all this to process brain dances?
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right. Compiled your BD.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with.
BD won't give me birth. Protein test yet. Ugh. Most common dreams. It's doable. Huh. Two actors, no offense.
Sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
What do you mean by raw? How's this differ from the ready-mades?
Huh. Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced-in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Get to move around, look at things in detail. Editors use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Alright. Alright, so I'll do this and then I'll probably call it for the night, but let's see at least how this bit goes. Oh, this is the bit where it's gonna blind everyone and make you have a seizure if you're epileptic.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory SIGs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Get a lot of requests like this?
All the time. But it's usually stuff the girls scroll at the club. I take that and do some routine porn tuning.
I mean, makes sense.
Crank up the orgasms?
More like, cut out all the other shit. Fucking's business as usual for these guys. Their minds wander to grocery lists. Spouses' birthdays, late bills, whatever. But even then, you can refigure things, mold the emotions into something unique, unforgettable. So, I can't complain.
Fair enough.
One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in.
Yeah, please, okay. Please restrict that. I don't want to have the.
You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now, let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Alright.
Boot it up.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Alright. Haha.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Because they got him.
Oof. Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
Huh. Oof.
A flash of intense shock. I can still feel it. I remember.
That's rough.
Fuck. That last second.
All right.
Warn me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me. Real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
So this is where I get to play the BD? As if that's actually me?
I'll sever the link to the BD roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours.
Full camera control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox.
So, analysis mode, you control playback, can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor
Lance,
console
do
to unpause.
Don't
try
be
it.
Creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. No creative.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun.
Okay.
This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat, the gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. The hottest extra for the adrenaline. Okay, go.
Okay, right here. Excellent. Let's move on.
All right, that makes a bit of sense.
Mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Pack of six, case of Rosip, and a couple of zappers.
Okay. We have a deal today on two flavors. Cody and
yeah.
Serpent.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right
yeah.
next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Switch to the visual layer.
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Yeah.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the
ground. What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you! I swear to God! Walk your head! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here we
This is a lot of tutorial.
Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam
turns
to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it.
Yeah. I mean, it's kind of cool, I guess.
His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
There we go. Alright, well, close this down. Well, that was really fun. The game's cool. Probably spent a lot of the time playing it coming up, you know,
yeah,
doing more streaming.
Impressive, right?
But,
too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log.
Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Evelyn? I won't get a damn thing out of this without T-Buck.
Judy, please.
Ev, she wants to bring a runner in? What part of that don't you understand? How do I know she'll only perch in this footage, observe, not fuck with anything?
Me. I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Help me. This one last time.
Okay, I'm gonna save the game now. You can't save right now. Okay, well.
Just like we planned.
I said I was gonna stop streaming, but,
Call T-Bug and you'll dive in.
Can I save now? No. Okay.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my requests.
There we go.
Now.
Yeah.
Got it. You ready?
That's
a millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed.
There we go.
Now some quick temp ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
All right, well, I guess I'm not calling it quits at that last one. I've got to do this one, too.
Ooh,
that's...
Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
Let's, wear a dress.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
We got alarm systems.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sigs.
No.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you should.
Shift over to analyze this.
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling, servers. Gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
Perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever. In his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years.
I'd like to commentate more on what they're saying, but I don't want to talk over too much of the dialogue.
Carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
No, nothing like that, huh?
Moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Mm-hmm.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system.
Yeah.
First.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet.
Okay.
We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Mm-hmm.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope.
Now, I'm not familiar with what the flathead term means in the old cyberpunk books, but...
Got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Okay, she's going this way. Nothing to scan here.
But come here already.
Just a sec. The perfect thing. You'll like this.
Alright. This is his gun. Ooh.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Ooh, so that's the
manual
document
details
we're looking
a special
for.
Temp controlled container.
Okay.
Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
Alright, so apparently there's something to scan. Ah, yes, up there.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Chip matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Alright, we gotta go back far. Alright.
You shall perish for good
Really think you'll find the chip in there?
No, of course not. I just want the scan.
Nice try, though.
I need a minute to finish.
We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see, Sonat.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
There we
go.
It.
Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Okay. So we have the optional part done. We scanned the security bits. We scanned the, you know what? I think that's cool. If they bring that back, I wouldn't be too upset.
Yep.
That was a
That'll
fun little
it.
Side to it.
Thanks, Judy. We got it.
Well,
later, T-Bug.
This was certainly...
Nice work today. See you soon.
An interesting dive into the beginning of Cyberpunk.
Put it on Ev's tab.
Ah, okay. There
Portable
we go.
Device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration.
They're going to bring it back.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick. And right. It keeps you out of harm's way. Clever. Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses. We needed that recording, Judy. BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Yeah.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Yeah.
Of course I will be.
Perfect.
Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Okay, so now with that one, I can at least probably save the game and quit out, because I am tired, and I've got work in the morning. But, well...
V, one sec.
Oh no, give me a minute to save, please. There we go. Awesome. And with that, I can end the stream and probably, you know, have a good night, or at least something better than that. I can toggle back to this one. No chat, but hey, two people donated to me. I'm happy about that. I've had a few viewers. Most people didn't want to talk to me, but that's okay. Well, there we go, I suppose. Well, have a good evening, everyone, and I'll talk to you later.